So in around 1 minute, I will show you how you can make ink bulbs easily. So you will start by adding any object, any image you can imagine, and by default you will add or merge all these vertices to one vertex only. We will start by one vertex only at the center. And if you want to make the origin to this one, you can go object set origin to the geometry. And let's go and extrude in the axis, and let's extrude sometimes in this direction, and let's move to this area, and I will select all and bevel all these like this. And if you didn't see anything, you can click V, and you can after that add some curves such as this. And after that, I will go to the object mode and convert this to a curve. So we will start by making another curve, which is a circle, and let's scale it down and move in this area. So by default, I will go to the curve and go to the geometry, and the bevel will be a circle. And as you can see, we have this circle. So let's scale it down. And if you want to be more detailed, you can go to edit mode and extrude in Y like this, or in the X axis. So I have added some circles here, and as you can see, you can add many circles as you want, and you can move them in this direction, or you can move them in X axis like this, or you can duplicate them like this. And as you can see, we have made bulbs easily inside Blender 28.